Hi, it's Miss Carrie, and we're gonna color sort using Fruit Loops. So I took some Play-Doh that we made and I rolled it into a ball, and then I put a pipe cleaner in it, or you could use a spaghetti stick. And then you're gonna let your child take red and match it with red. Orange to orange. Yellow to yellow. Green with green. Blue. Purple to purple. And that's how you color sort using Fruit Loops.